In this quick video, we're going to show you how to remove the front grille on a W204 C300. It's going to be pretty much the same for any W204. First step, we're going to remove the suction scoop right here, where we have a little tab. Reach down and under, pull these clips off. Next step, we're going to take a 10 millimeter socket. Now what I like to do is reach down here and start pushing the grill back to the bumper. Can I illustrate this here? Tabs on the bumper want to slide in the opening here. Just going to pull it out of the way. Alternatively, if you don't want to remove that fastener, you can unclip this support from here, but I generally find it easier just to remove the bolt and not play with it. All right, now to reinstall. And you're done.